120.
Danielle's being smart here. At $120, there's no room left for profit.
I was thinking more like 30 or 40.
I started out with 120, thinking she'd give me 100. How about said fat?
How about 50?
Oh, I enjoyed haggling with both of them, but she was a little bit tough on me on that.
It's kind of a gamble for me to take it, but it's a pretty piece.
No, I'll go 50.
50's good? All right, cool. All right, good deal.
Not having any need for it, I sold it to him for $50.
Watch your step. The rope cutter that she bought. Lots of detail.